Hey friends, welcome back to Indy Now. It is time for our Indy Now book club with our friends from the Indianapolis Public Library. We have adult program specialist Jill Bumpus Edwards here to share more about their upcoming Meet an Author, Be an Author event that you can attend on Saturday, October 19th. So happy to have you here. Welcome back to the show, Jill.
Thanks.
How you been?
I'm all right.
What's going on at the library? What do we need to know?
We have a lot of books. and we have a lot of authors locally.
Great.
So we like to support them by having an annual event where we invite local authors to have a table at our local author book fair.
Now, do you have to be a published author to come to this, or is this someone who might be aspiring to be an author?
Both.
Okay.
So Great. The book fair has published authors. A lot of them are self-published, but some of them are traditional.
Yeah.
But we also have writing workshops.
Okay.
We have, the authors give readings, and so you could bring your kiddos in and hear from several authors in a row giving readings from their work.
That's fantastic. Yeah, so a lot of local participants happening at this book fair. How long has this been going on?
You know, I don't even know.
Okay, yeah.
It's evolved over time, but over 15, 20 years.
That's fantastic. Yeah, talk to me about some of these books by local authors that you all have at the library there.
Well, I wanted to bring children's books because they're so popular, I couldn't even get them. They were all checked out.
Okay, good problem to have.
Not a bad problem.
That's fantastic.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So I brought with me My Divine Natural Hair by the Burlocks.
Okay.
They're a local family, and it's a bit of inspiration and insight into black hair.
Yeah, it's a great name too. I love the title of that, My Divine Natural Hair. Okay, beautiful cover as well. What do we have here?
This is Junkyard Dogs by Kat Higgs-Cattard.
Okay.
She's been with us before, and she's coming back this year and leading a workshop. So if you want to learn a little bit more about how to craft your story, you can do that with her.
Okay, what is Junkyard Dogs all about?
It is young adult, which is fiction for teens.
Okay, all right, cool. Talk to me about Hoosier Hoops and Hijinks. That's a fun title.
It is. So another one of our partners is Speed City Sisters in Crime.
Okay.
They're offering a couple of workshops. They'll also be there to sell books and share information, but this is a collection of several local authors in the mystery genre.
Yeah, that's so fun. And you have something for everybody. I mean, this is what we love about our partnership with the Indy Public Library. Really, since I think almost day one of us launching this show 3 years ago, is you guys come on, you share about sometimes some very niche topics, some great events like this book fair that you have coming up, but also just the broad range of resources that you have for people of all kinds and abilities, backgrounds, languages even. So if someone wants to attend this, let's review again. Who should be coming to this event?
Anybody who reads or knows someone who reads.
Okay, so basically anyone.
Yes.
And then let's talk about the details one more time about the event.
It's October 19th from 10:30 until 3 at Central Library.
Okay.
Everyone is welcome.
That's great. 10:33, free event?
Free event.
Fantastic. Do you have to register? Can you just show up?
Everything is free. There's one workshop that you register for,
just
so that we have an attendance count.
That's great. Okay. This would be an excellent opportunity if you have maybe a young aspiring author in your family, or maybe, you know what, you've had a dream for a long time to be an author and to finally write that book. Maybe this is the tipping point. You got to go check it out Saturday, October 19th at the Central Library location downtown. Jill, thank you so much for being here today.
Absolutely.
Give our best to everybody at the library.
Will do.
Thanks, friend. Hey, coming up, we're going to introduce you to the local hair restoration experts at Transitions Indy. We'll be right back with Indy Now coming up right after this. Stick around.